Hey yo, King of the Dot, put your money where your mouth is. We here live at the Bunker in Los Angeles. Please make some noise for the main event.
What you gonna do? Talk about hammers this whole battle, nigga? You ain't got no steel. This ratchet go on for any little thing, my nigga. It ain't got no chill. I punch a sucker right in the mouth. Pacifier, then pass the fire. Catch him at the light, playing with heat. That's how we harrow miners, I mean.
Listen here, Julio. I don't care who you know. I hope Trump builds that wall and it can keep you out the studio. Alright?
KOTD Van City is filmed and edited by Hip Hop Vancouver. We've been a proud sponsor of KOTD since 2010. Check out hiphopvancouver.com for exclusive interviews, performances, and more.
King of the Dot, Vancouver, put your money where your mouth is. Vancouver, please make some noise. What's up? I'm your host, Will Sparka, stacking chips and pumping lips. We got the co-main event right now in this motherfucker. Got some homies with me.
My name is Willie B. A quick shout out to our sponsors, Canadabs. We got the merch booth in the back. Knucklehead, Beard Bros, r/rap battles. That is the subreddit. This battle means so much to us. To have one of our guys come up from PY to GZ to doing his main channel debut. Please make some noise!
Yeah. Let's go. So, battler from Calgary, on my right, introduce yourself.
Yo, it's Sketch Menace, Vancouver, let me hear you.
Hometown kid on the left, introduce yourself.
I said it's Ellipsis. I am not that kid, Civic. The walking, talking, proof punk ain't die with Sid Vicious. Shadow boxers, quality control, RMBVA, Vancouver, let's make some fucking noise.
Let's go. So, Sketch chose to go first. It's on him whenever he's ready. Please keep it down. Everyone in the back, stop talking. Shh.
Yo, you hear me?
Yes.
Yo.
Yeah.
So what the fuck is this, LaSparka? This is what I got for dinner? Some awkward little closet hipster that after every bar he drops, he's gotta stop the ticker and laugh at his own jokes like he's Dr. Hibbert? Like as if he's really got this figured. Kid, you need to change lanes, don't play games. These brainwaves are off the Richter, so before his head gets swelled, homie better check himself like Bobby Fischer. So get in rank. So get in rank, start giving thanks. Watch this heel flip and grind until he hits the bank like Rick McCrank. Cause as far as hip hop goes, you're just a viral gimmick. Only three dots with stock are the hieroglyphics. And now Fivel's sitting on the doormat of my war path. So I bring that Alberta heat till the forecast hits Fort Mac. Like kid, you think you really mean shit? Just cause you hit a grand slam off a little league pitch? Well. You think you at the top of this division? Well, then riddle me this. How come the numbers clearly depict that the people would rather listen to bars about Little G's dick? Because if it weren't for autoplay on Facebook, no one would give your shit a second viewing, because it went from 3 million views to 30,000 when they weren't forcibly subjected to it. Like, really? That's your business plan? Being Facebook famous gonna get you fans? Kid, your idols came up on Scribble Jam. You came up on Instagram. So let's take a look back at the first time we saw Ellipsis featured at a high school rap battle, where instead of Willie B and Sparka, it's fucking this kid's teacher doing lesser versions of Bender verses, shaking like him and Carter Deems were having kismet seizures. I almost thought you were gonna get mom spaghetti on your Kid Twist t-shirt. But this the big stage, shit stain. And he's still standing there shaking like he's trying to cope with sobriety, as if people paid money to come in here and help you overcome your social anxieties. So watch him.
Talk that shit!
So watch him. So watch him and tell me every time that you hear a line drop from Ellipsis, he don't look around the room for approval like the shifty-eyed dog from The Simpsons.
That's 100% true.
Yo! Okay.
Making sure it's quiet.
Like, shh.
So let's get something out the way. Sketch Menace is the man. But if you got a beverage in your hand, then take a drink every time that he says he was the champ. But me, I'm glad the staff gave up a name for me to ruin. Say he won't get battered, cliffhanger, dangerous conclusion. I'm an alien that stay between the angels and the mutants, evil incarnate in a skin suit, claiming that it's human. Translation for the stupid is what's the lower level on the chain of evolution? Next to something that exists beyond the apex of its movement. Remember when he had the chain? Remember when he had the chain? That wood grain was dazzling. But even Poe Rich proved to us you ain't a champion. Chain of evolution, shit, that ain't the way it happened. The way we saw him melt down, it looked more like a chain reaction, bro. You know what really screams I'm great at rapping? Rigging your own judges just to stay the main attraction. In that 2-on-2 with Cheddar, you ain't go hard as a writer, so we saw him rob cheese like Omar in The Wire. I came out to catch a body.
Let's go.
Let's go. I said, I came out to catch a body and prove Sketch's fans wrong. He is Omar. Cause the young boy will take him out the game once he ain't have a leg to stand on. I'm saying, Sketch, let's be real. What have you done as a president? He's got a track record that had stunned the electorate, that you fucked over Cheddar with tampered judging as evident, always running a deficit, never drum up attendances at the subpar events where you get punked from the premises. You embarrassed your scene up to the subsequent death of it. Now I'm suddenly questioning who the fuck had elected him. I mean, a sketch is a drawing, so I found it ironic how Sketch can't draw a following, a crowd, or a prophet. Like, I mean, that GZGP, your whole division was picked last, so you can tell Edwards, the fuck, who is that? So Dirty Harry, next time I see him at Sudden Impact, tell that emo Phillips bitch ass sit back with his wrist slashed, tell Reza he's a bum, I want my motherfucking win back. I said he started from Alberta, now he here. Started from Alberta, now your whole team bottom tier. What I'm trying to explain is your division is dog shit, full of finite thinkers next to limitless concepts. I could kill him anyway, but that nerd shit I'm a boss with took out your whole team. With just a handful of gems, that's the infinity gauntlet. Boy, I caught enough bodies. Boy, I caught enough bodies to be Death's apprentice. You are such a non-threat, you put the meh in menace. Even repping your fucking city, you're the worst dude up. But world dom to battle who would've murked you, bruh? But he no-showed your battle. That really hurt you, huh? How the fuck on footage is it 2-1, Lipsis?
So you're one of those really little guys that dates really fat chicks. And I find it disgusting and morbid. You're just a frustrated preteen that's trying to muster endorphins. You try to pump her and force it, but her pussy's so fucking enormous, the bitch got walls so big you'd think Trump would endorse it. So now she's using backdoor tactics. She got crack whore habits. Bitch couldn't act more ratchet if she had a backswore jacket. So if he a gambling man, then he ain't standing a chance. I'm here to ramp shit and ban like it's Slam City Jam. You got us laughing how you rapping about those hammers you blam when the only guns you draw are on paper like Yosemite Sam. Cause when Manic pressed him, if you listened close, you could faintly hear the sound of his little chattering dentals. Too bad you couldn't shoot him with the lead from your mechanical pencil. But I ain't standing up for Manic or his posture-seeking antics, but who'd have thunk that talking shit would probably get his ass kicked? Like, I hope you see being a tough guy wasn't the smartest string of action, especially when you got less backup than a posturpedic mattress. So it's funny just how fast we saw him switch into a man of God while he was shivering and backing off. Too bad in real life you can't just tag a mod. Like you think you tough with them Seinfeld lines? Kid, I'ma show you how to do this shit. From where the viewers sit, they can watch me put a round inside them like a junior mint. Cause I'm hanging with billionaires and esteemed scholars while embracing the cheap drama. You named yourself after three dots. I'm trying to see my name after three commas. Cause you ruin every movie for me. along with every show that's on Earth. Before all your verses, there should be disclosures at first. In fact, you might as well have made your rap name Spoiler Alert. Like, for example, before this battle, I hadn't known that Tyrion Lannister had turned his back on his kingdom and become a serious battler. So the One Piece...
Let's go.
So the one piece of advice that I can provide to this crowd is if you ain't caught up on Game of Thrones, do not pay attention to his next round.
Hold it down!
I said Ellipsis on the main stage, the hype is so real, break out the pen. With the blueprints for a body like Michael Schofield, you rep Money Gang. Calgary, y'all fucking bang. On Facebook, like Alberta, stay woke. Knowledge is power. Homie, you get your news from the Dog River Howler. His day job, he paint dollies. This Money Gang for the wrong reason. Since he run the show at the dollhouse, I give Joss Whedon the Fox treatment. I will caveman's head and face change into claymation. Animal leaf sketch with blood on the wall like a cave painting. I heard this was a vacation for you and your chick, which fair enough. I hope y'all have a beautiful trip. But it's peculiar if you use a fucking vacation to try to justify payment and make us move you some chips. Makes me assume that your bitch asking you for a love price like Funeral Nick, but you're used to frivolous trips. You flew out Gannick and Sharon next event. It was Pat that's switching coast, then disaster even. Bro, it's so cool. Until you realize the cats you bring to host are of more fucking value than the battles that you throw. See, I did this shit for free, cause I'm in van to see it grow. While he's demanding fees to show, a fucking stack to feed his hoe, a rack to overcompensate him for the fact his scene is broke. Claiming Calgary is dope? Nope. Actually, it's... Claiming Calgary is dope? Nope. Actually, its growth is fucking atrophied and slowed as its overreaching borders reenact the greed of Rome. And if that's the case, well, I'm the daggers being honed and then stashed beneath the cloaks of every standing legion focused on the back of Caesar's throne. Since he rocked with the patrician class, we're plotting with the prison shanks. A blade will do a number on his body like his victor's ass. Ellipsis back. So let's keep it 100.
Right.
Because his pansies threaten. This is War and Peace. Laurel wreaths to a panzer engine. Let's keep it 1,000. I've run out of bars for that scheme.
Good.
But I still have to mention the fact that Sketch has been trapped and destined to travel west in a sad regression from champ to peasant as his legacy's dashed and left in fragments, less than fractured remnants, past connect. Now to send in advancing steps from adolescence to smashing records to stats embedded in chants and legends. Minimal buzz, I got the staff's attention. I'm doing circles around your spear first. That's Magellan. You get a flush in the face when you rap aggressive. I'll overshadow this red square like we at the Kremlin. He can't do one scheme like that. For me, that's the seventh. Your bars are so what? Mine are don't touch. That's expensive. If you can't afford it, that's expensive.
Yo. 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 So did y'all see that spoken word battle that he did?
Fire, keep that.
Shit was impressive, dude. I see ya. It's this new format where two competitors step to the arena and spit three rounds back and forth a cappella. Yeah. I know. It's a pretty fresh and new idea. See, they even put the cameras on them while the fans were watching, trying to capture the live crowd, as if that doesn't sound exactly like where we are right now. So this little culture vulture and ass hipster trying to crawl his way out of GZ, like, battle rapping's the bee's knees. I got a gun so eco-friendly that I call it my Greenpeace. Shut up. Because you are not in the position to be given advice, kid. As soon as you started your third round against Isaac Knox, I thought, oh, this should be quite rich. Wrinkled shirt, cow licks, about to give us some life tips. But this is where the poster boy for atheists can start to feel the rapture. How are you supposed to be the dark horse of this division when you hardly meet that stature? All I see when you start to speak is liberal arts degree, the rapper. Like you need... Like, you need to just stop the shit. Take a knee and then ponder this. Because while you preaching the opposite, you too caught up to see that you're just feeding the argument. Because for every crazy religious nut job trying to stop you and talk you into boredom, there's an equally annoying atheist on the opposite corner. Like, for the sake of decency, you both on the same basic frequency. Because from those of us that don't care, it's like we're racist evenly, because we fucking hate you equally. See, I'm a philosophy student. I know Socrates' rubric. You far from the first guy to call idolatry stupid, because when Ellipsis talking, he don't know the difference between Richard Dawkins and his own opinions. Like, ooh, religion sucks. Like, he's so clever. Dancing round like a court jester with no measure of how privileged you even have to be to know better. Like, without them, there wouldn't be sirens. Like, without them, there wouldn't be violence. You act like we'd be better off without them, but without them, you'd be blinded. Because the only time that you feel smart is when you put down the weak-minded. See, you put on your Perry Ellis flats and drink your cherry-flavored fraps while you look down at the crosses people carry on their backs. And that all fairly well distracts us from the very blatant fact of how your fairy tale is rap and you can't see the parallels in that. Like as if the main channel isn't heaven to you. Looking up at us like gods from ground zero, all sunk down in mildew, waiting for someone from our level to finally come down and kill you. Because you find peace and solace in being soulless. But for someone who doesn't like religion, I'd say it's clear you're trying to be what soul is. So how the fuck you gonna put down their heavenly vows when you clearly the one that's got his head in the clouds? You need to take your own advice, and here's to hoping that it helps. Being a rapper is just a lie that someone told you until you told it to yourself. Spit your stupid shit.
Like I said,
hold it down.
I said if E wanted to, see y'all in June. Well, E caught the flu and Willie thought sketch, meh, he ought to do. So fuck it, go drunken master off a $3 bruise. He catch 100 hand slap. Cause for that E Pharaoh battle, I studied E Honda's moves. And if Sketch ain't watch his tone or he talking to, whoo, rocket launcher blow him out his whip like that cheap prostitute. He gon' claim that I woke him up when I beat comp is true, but I'll decomp him too since he's weaker than the comp that I've been sleepwalking through. See, I figured you would've doubted me. Psycho, go Norman Bates. It's the interlude in the shower scene. Try to jet with a buck. The twist is you are about to see. This bitch is life going down the drain. We got different views of what power means. Fucking irrelevant douche. You're a menace to who? Left swing will take out your top like a Leninist coup. Turn choke artist. Any trouble with your memory, dude? In a short round, see him lose heart like the Temple of Doom. Fuck a, let's go. Said fuck a check or the views. I'm just gunning for his neck and the respect that I'm due. Went dead it with any talk about the weapons you use or what the heckler do, cause that won't ever be true. You see Sketch get marked out for them fake white lines. Come after this pussy spraying like Pepe Le Pew. I won't actually. But talking about the heaters that he's gripping, he's just fucking with you all. Fetal position, defiant feeling his image. Sketch is getting crumpled in a ball of them gun bars. Got him looking like a tacky cornball that'd change colors when the cans are drawn like Andy Warhol. So you had your 15 seconds. You had your 15 seconds. Still never made it, damn. How's it feel to use the title as a trinket just to decorate your past? How's it feel to know that Sketch with chain in hand only denigrates the brand? How's it feel to know you're too boring to entertain the fans and they don't fuck with you? All you're ever celebrated as is the popular consensus is 11th favorite champ. I mean,
talk that former champ shit.
Right.
I mean, what originality.
I wish you could say that.
I mean, what originality did you get the chain with? You took the template Bender painted, replicated in pencil shadings, replicated in what I meant to say is Sketch is basic, should know better. Protester, I make Sketch a statement like, this shit isn't a battle, it's a demonstration. Pen Valyrian steel, I never let my sword rust. He always say the same shit, Sketchy rep that short bus. Hodor playing gatekeeper, been impressed with your guts, but he knew he had to die when he kept that door shut. Quality. Yeah.
Get your vital groove, do that thing, let your body move. No rhythm, no problem, that's what I taught him. Pop those tags. If you got no swag, do the white guy shuffle. Do the white guy shuffle. Yeah.
Let's be real. You don't bring shit to this league but tits and trunk, king of the dot. Without Bonnie, it ain't missing much. Our resumes got a different touch. I rely on bodies. You can't catch a body, so you rely on yours to build it up. But the jig is up.
With a cyborg cannon, I'm armed with a beam. Put a bitch face on a 50. Nigga, long live the queen, yeah. I'ma talk about guns all night, cause this hick think he light scanning. How did I get him across the board?
How'd you do that?
I traveled with my white friends.
I'd say the first like organized battle that I ever did that was like an actual battle was at a house party, but it was like an event that was at a house party. They had a DJ and they had a microphone set up and everything, and they were doing a battle. They had a flyer for it. I seen it around town, and I rapped, and I would go to this open mic Cafecito, and I would freestyle sometimes, and sometimes it would turn into a battle over there.
I'll pull out a keyboard and start trolling on this bitch. You're holding on a clip, man. I'm holding on the shift. Cat blocks only, like, take that, bitch. Find your Facebook picture and angry face that shit.